In this video, I'm going to show you how you could submit a link on Reddit. There are two types of ways to submit on Reddit. One is a text post and one is a link post, which could be an image or a video. I'm going to show you this on the desktop, but you could also use the mobile app to do this. On the desktop, the options are right here. Submit a new link or submit a new post. Now, if you do a new post, it's obviously a text post, but if you do a new link, it lets you do a video post. So this is the video I want to post. This is the one on YouTube. I have uploaded it to YouTube. Now, at this moment, Reddit is not allowing you to directly upload videos to it, so you could upload a video to YouTube and then use the linking YouTube to submit to Reddit. So I'm just copying this link up here. I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna paste it right here. And then I could come back here and I'm gonna take my title and I'm gonna bring it here. Now here's the part that most people get confused about. There are things on Reddit known as subreddits. They're basically categories. So if you don't know anything about Reddit, it's basically made up of multiple categories known as subreddits. So here it's asking me to choose my subreddit. Now, most subreddits on Reddit are text-based. They will not allow you to upload video to them. So if I go ahead and do this, and then I just choose some subreddit and I press submit, it's not gonna let me submit it because it might be a text only subreddit. So I have found some subreddits that allow video. They're video based subreddits. So in this case, I know cooking videos, this one right here, is a subreddit that allows videos. So this is what I'm gonna choose and I'm gonna press submit. And now the submission has taken place and my video should be on that subreddit. So now here, this is the subreddit cooking videos. If I go to the homepage of the subreddit, I'm just gonna click the top banner here. You see my video is showing up right here. Someone could watch it here. They could submit an upvote for it. They could comment and share it. And again, you see all these other ones that been posted here for food. Now, let's say your video is not food related. You'll have to find a subreddit that matches your category. Let me show you a really easy one for video. So if you go to reddit.com/r/videos, this is another subreddit where you could submit a video to. So when you come to the subreddit, you see on the side it says submit video. You could select that and you could submit your video here. Again, every subreddit has their own rule. And if you're brand new to Reddit, and you don't have karma. Karma basically is when you spend some time, uploaded videos, engaged with other users, your video is not gonna be allowed to be posted. Reddit is a little bit complicated of a place. It's really not for self-promotion. It's more for communities. So if you wanna self-promote, make sure you do enough engagements and make sure you read about the subreddits and make sure they allow you to do the things you want to do on there, like submitting your own videos. Here's another subreddit I like that's video based, and I do make videos that are motivational. So if you come here, there's motivational videos and you could submit your subreddit to it. Again, make sure every time you read the subreddit guidelines so your post doesn't get banned immediately, and make sure you build your karma. This is not going to be like making an account and the next day uploading your videos to it and getting a ton of views. So if you want to use Reddit to show your videos, make sure that you get some engagement first and build up your karma. Please give this video a thumbs up if it helps you and subscribe to this channel for a lot more how-to videos. And I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.